Hey everybody, Adam with ParaCore. Today I'm going to tell you how you can determine if your Facebook pixel is installed correctly. We install a lot of pixels at ParaCore for every single one of our clients. And there's a fairly lengthy QA process when it comes to installing pixels. You want to make sure as an account manager that the pixel is installed correctly. Developers are working in like tons of different websites. There's all these different variables at play. So traditionally what happens is we might get into an account, we'll find the pixel code, we'll send it to our developer. The developer then has to add it to the web page. They might be adding it to a WordPress site or some other sort of custom site, or who knows what they're adding it to, a shopping cart, whatever. So they add it and they say it's good to go, and then they're done and they move on, and the account manager's like, cool, I trust that you're good. But sometimes maybe a client might say, hey, I want to make sure the pixel's installed, something's wrong with our traffic, or the account manager just wants to double check. So I'm going to go over how to double check whether or not your Facebook pixel's installed, and it's really easy. So we are looking at paracore.com, right? Nothing too exciting, but I'm using Chrome. What you'll notice here is that I have this Chrome extension installed. I'm going to show you where to find it in a minute. But when I click this is the Facebook pixel helper. I honestly don't know why we have two pixels. I probably need to look into this. There's maybe some reason. Maybe a plugin is like shooting off a pixel, or maybe we put on two. It might be for a demo account. I don't know. So don't ask me. I don't want to hear in the comments we have two pixels for some reason. And then this is showing me that there's a page view. So this is showing that pixels were found. Here's a page view. This is the pixel ID. So when you get the pixel code out of Facebook and you're looking at it and you're sending it to people, every ad account has an ID, and you can confirm that the correct ad account is running by comparing this ID with the code snippet, with the ID in the code snippet and in your ad account. So this says, great, there is a pixel installed on Facebook. So that means that this pixel is picking up traffic. We can use it for retargeting, and it's working correctly. Now I pull up a random website. I, for some reason, thought of Circle K. I was like, who can I not offend if they don't have a pixel? I don't think anyone at Circle K is going to contact me, but if you're watching at Circle K and you need some help with your pixel, give us a call. But here you can see that it's grayed out and there is no pixel found on CircleK.com. Now what that means is that they haven't installed a pixel. So if you are running Facebook advertising and you're wanting to do retargeting, or you're wanting to build an audience, or you're running a traffic campaign where you're driving a bunch of traffic to your website that you're going to retarget later, and you have no pixel, that's a problem. We've actually had clients like revert their website to previous versions, and then all of a sudden our pixel's gone. And so if you're an account manager, you're not a developer, and you're not actually in there doing the things, then you can basically use this pixel helper in Chrome to determine if the pixel's installed or not. That pixel will also show you additional information if you're doing e-commerce events and other things like that. Now you might be asking how you get this pixel helper into your browser. And you just Google Facebook Pixel Helper, and this is the Chrome web store. It's called Facebook Pixel Helper. It's offered by Facebook. They show you if there are errors and blah, 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 blah. And then you just click, if you don't have it added, you will click here and it will say add to Chrome. And once you do that, it will then appear here in your assistance toolbar, in your installed apps toolbar, whatever it is, the web store. And then you can just use that all the time. So if you're running Facebook accounts for one or more clients, you should have this pixel installed in your browser. It's super helpful. It's super easy to QA whether or not the Facebook pixel is available. And a lot of times it's like, hey, just if you didn't know it, now you know it, now it's easy. So that's all for today. If you have any questions, please let me know. Like the video, subscribe, comment, let me know what questions you have. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks a lot.